with you.
Oh, pop that little bugger.
Oh my, oh, look, yeah, at the girth on him.
He's a well-endowed fellow. Right off the trail. Wow, that's a beautiful mushroom. That's like perfect. So, I'm just trimming off a little bit of this stuff. See, and then you have a really clean mushroom. So if you always clean your mushrooms before you go, that's the way. All right. Yep, these are all, I think, the same. They're all staining the same color. Yeah, those guys missed them too.
I think they're all aspens.
Are they? Uh-huh. Yeah, this one looks
so light.
Aspen bolidi.
I feel like the aspens don't have as big a girth as the...
They don't.
The other one?
Some of them don't. Yeah, they had some kings. Did you get that other one?
No.
There's two. Oh, there's two of them. It's still a little buggy. Yeah, I'm just going to leave those. Pretty bugged out. Well, when I looked on the other side, they looked like it had a bunch of bug marks.
How did we pass those up the first
time? I don't know. How did those guys pass right by them? Because I think those guys would have taken them too.
Yeah.
This just goes down to the river, but there might be some around here.
Ta-da! First one!
Yay! Yay! Let's get this little bugger. Oh! Oh yeah, that's a nice king. Yeah! Oh! This is what we're looking for. These little aspens are okay, but... See, these are king bullies. They're the ones, the choice ones. And these little size like this are perfect. This is what you want. Little, call this forest bacon. That's what this is. Into the basket we go. Hang out in this area, I think, a little bit. Another bolit. Wow. Erica's got the porcini eye. Wow. That's such a nice looking one. And another one. Oh, is that a porcini? Yeah, looks like that. Cool, we'll kind of scour some of these areas over here. Okay. All right, y'all. It's a bad year for bugs. Because some of these that normally wouldn't be buggy at all, I can already see have bug holes in them.
They are buggy?
Yeah. Well, like this one. Yeah, this one's not good. Alright, see how these bugs got to the whole thing? Yeah, not so good. Got the whole top of it eaten off of it, but... Oh, man. That's a big old one. Something was mowing. Mowing a big old bread top. Dang it. Look at this thing. Oh, my goodness. Oh. Oh, yeah. That's a fatty. Well, I guess that answers our question. Did you get that one?
Yeah, did you get the other one in front of it?
Oh, no. Man. Little one right here. Erica pointed out. Perfect one. Oh, yeah.
I got this.
That's a
button.
Sexy little mushroom right here. Oh, yeah. You know, guys, these are the ones you want right here. These are, like, perfect.
Look behind you, Tyler.
And Erica just pointed out, I'm just, like, almost sitting on them. There's, like, a bunch right behind me. Pristine little guy. Oh, man. Look, see, it was like, I'm sitting on these guys. Wow. You were so right, babe. Your intuition was calling you today to this area. You're like, hey, dude, I just want to go look up over there. Oh, man, this is all bugged out. This is some of the buggiest porcinis I've seen in all my days. Foraging. Maybe the cap's still good. Oh, you almost stepped on one. There's another one right here. Ugh. See, when you clean these guys, you want to clean them just sitting like this, right? So you can, and not upside down, because then you're just going to feed dirt. Man. So typically we have really pristine mushrooms. We'll be able to save some of this, but it's got some bug, really buggy year this year. And even this little tiny one's already got evidence of bugs. Well, do the best we can, I suppose. Guess you gotta find them this small. Or else they're gonna be bugged out this year. Well, even this one's got bugs. Did you get that one that was down there? Oh yes, right there. Man, it's kind of depressing that the little ones have bugs in them too. So, not this one though. This one's pretty spore on it.
Do you think it's different?
It's an aspen bullet, probably. Wow. Not bad for it. For this big. Nice. Taking it by your tone of voice that you've been rolling. What is that?
Weird, scary one.
Oh, all bugged out, huh? Thanks. This trail, I'm pretty sure we... Yeah, we probably should. By your pointing. Which one? This one? Oh, yeah. No. Well, right now, this year's been so far, everything's so buggy.
Yeah.
I feel like we have to get them kind of small. Huh? Like human poop? Yeah. Man. Another hiker didn't clean up after himself. What that is.
What is that?
Oh, hello, little birch bully. Yeah. It's perfect.
Looking.
I don't know. Yeah, it might be.
Yeah,
oh, but it's gorgeous. So. Aspens?
Mm-hmm.
Well, we'll see. They start staining blue. So pretty orange on top, though.
Mm-hmm. Like you told me, it's more like sandpaper. Wow, they're everywhere right here. Boom, boom, boom.
It's not staining blue yet. Oh, yeah, another nice one.
Here's one. And
here's two. Yeah. Well, since there's such abundance and they're everywhere, I'll leave that one out there. These are look pretty good as far as bugs go. So that's good. Hopefully I'll run into some more kings. We'll have to break up the dehydrator.